This tutorial will show you how to use the Seagate SeaTools application to test and diagnose your drives. To get started, launch the program and click on one of the drives. Once you have clicked a drive, the basic tests will become accessible. Click on the basic tests to see a list of all the drive tests available to you. When the menu displays, you will see a list of 6 tests and 1 for drive information. The Fix All test can be run either fast or long depending on the drive selected. The SMART test checks the drive monitoring and reporting. The Short Drive Self-Test will perform a drive self-test. The Short and Long Generic tests will perform short and long sequential reads of the drive. The Advanced tests have options that could require a backup of your data. Only run these tests after you have made a backup of all your data or you may lose it. Next, select a test. For this tutorial, we will run the short drive self-test. The short drive self-test only takes a few minutes to run. When it is over, you will be advised that the drive has either passed or failed. To find out pass or fail information on the drive, click the Pass Info button. If the drive failed, the button will be Failed Info. You will see the Pass Info, the warranty checker, and the View Log file. The Pass Info page will give you information on the drive and ask you to take a quick survey. If the drive has experienced data loss, there is a link to Seagate File Recovery software. The Warranty Checker page shows the warranty info and has a link to the warranty page. The View Log file shows you the log for the drive. These are all the steps required to test and diagnose your drive. For more information on the Seagate SeaTools application, please see the rest of the SeaTools videos.